you excited?
I am, but I'm so not looking forward to these hours of pain.
Well, it's gonna be good. Dirk's amazing. He's gonna make you feel comfortable.
I know, and I'm actually looking forward to it. Come on.
Dirk!
Uh-oh.
Where are you? We're here.
I'm actually ready for you.
Yes.
Come on in, girls.
Going on.
Don't look yet.
All right. All
okay.
Right.
So I was thinking after we talked last night, mm-hmm. especially about the passing of your grandfather and yeah. stuff, maybe think of the Day of the Dead. Just how that's like a celebration of those who passed and things like that.
I see it. Yeah, I love it. Let's go.
Day of the Dead is a Mexican tradition that celebrates the people in our lives who passed in a lighthearted way. Skulls. Skulls are cool.
I'm about to cover it, I'm about to cover it.
Thank God, that burnt toast wasn't working with it.
Sheree loves my idea, but now comes the hard part of making it work. The challenges are obvious on this tattoo. It's black, it is dark, and there's no way to hide that. So I have to get really creative with my design and kind of break that black up. All right, let's go to work.
I'm sorry, is that pain I see on your face? How do you take pleasure in my pain?
You can scream and curse, it's fine.
Oh, trust me, your name will be part of that.
No.
Was that agony?
It was just a spot.
I love you, but I'm sick of your tattoo.
Does that mean I'm done?
Done. Done.
Oh my God.
This is all you, you gotta show her.
Wow, 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 wow.
That tattoo is epic.